And if the fall seems we just came so we can recognize them and give them an ovation. Alex Cruz. Morgan Porter. Austin Knox Clay. And Haley Martin. We'd also like to recognize and thank our senior black Raider. Please give a round of applause to Morgan Strasburg for signing. And now for our senior boys basketball team members. Families, please come down to the door when your child is called for your recognition and their picture. Our first senior is Caleb Marquis. Caleb is the son of Patrick and the oldest brother of Patrick. He has been a member of the Joint Varsity Club for 4 years and also plays baseball. Caleb's favorite basketball memory are the locker room celebration after wins. Caleb's future plans include attending the University of Indiana, majoring in physical education. Congratulations, Caleb. Our next senior is Braden Laramie. Braden is the son of Brian Song and the younger brother of Caleb Tyler. He's been around the Bulls roster program for 2 years and also participated in soccer and outdoor track. In the future, Braden would like to be a high school social studies teacher and he plans on attending the University of Southern Maine next fall. Congratulations, Braden. Our next senior is Lucas Boucher. Lucas is the son of Melissa and Bill. From Hannah Ray, the Bulls basketball team leader. Lucas plays baseball, soccer, while also volunteering at the food bank and working. Lucas's favorite basketball memories are winning tournaments during the travel basketball. Lucas' future plans include attending a 4-year college and eventually getting a law degree. Congratulations, Lucas. Our next senior is Andrew Poole. Andrew is the son of Louis Jackson and Lady Bobby Brady. He's been a member of the Bulls basketball program for 4 years and also plays soccer. Andrew's favorite basketball memory is playing in Vancouver as a freshman. Andrew plans on attending Thomas College in the fall, will be playing soccer and majoring in business. Congratulations, Andrew. Our final senior is Jason Reynolds. Jason is the son of Chris and Stephanie and older brother Matthew. He's been a member of the Bulls basketball program for 4 years. Jason also plays soccer and is a member of the National Honor Society. Jason's favorite basketball memory is getting his brother to play basketball. Jason plans on attending college in the fall where he will major in business. Congratulations, Jason. Congratulations to our 5 seniors who will be able to have the best place for the time. We will resume warm-ups right now. beat the Stiles from Wadona Valley, the Panthers. A senior guard, number 11, Blake Morrison. A junior forward, number 15, Corey Dolan. A senior guard, number 21, Jaden Starr. A sophomore center, number 22, Gabe Lash. And a senior forward, number 23, Finn Conley. We thought guys both in Nick Capacity, assisted by Michael Williamson and Dan Martin and Richie Oliver. Now, for the Wizards' last grader, a 5'10 sophomore guard, number 2, Brayden Rodriguez. A 5'11 senior guard, number 3, Andrew Pullen. A 5'9 senior guard, number 5, Lucas Boucher. 6'2 senior forward, number 20, Brayden Laramie. 6'4 senior forward, number 40, Jason Reynolds. We will move to the end of the long friend of back with Chris Reynolds and Paul Dodd-Green. At this time, we ask you to stand for the playing of the national anthem by the Wizards and have a band under the direction of Mr. Ben Clark.
Thank you. guys.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
get your 50-50 tickets up. The winner will receive $104. Red ticket, number 602-1474. 602-1474, come over and collect here in the corner of the gym. Again, $104. We'd like to thank Mike Fortin, who won our 50-50 and donated it graciously back to the Boosters. Thank you, Michael.
Thank you. Thanks, Brandon. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't forget, after the game, the boys' basketball team will be signing their bookmarks in the hallway.
Five fouls. Thank you.
line for the bookmarks to be signed, it is concession side of the hallway. Concession side of the hallway.